recent years have seen a flurry of activity in the field of research into how infants learn languages, and especially in the area of bilingualism. Agnes Kovacs and Jacques Mehler in 2009 did research called Cognitive Gains in 7-Month Bilinguals. This research very strongly indicated the results that bilingual infants of 7-month-old have much stronger executive functions than their monolingual peers. What does that mean, executive functions? These are mental abilities that control others, attention span, motor skills. All these are controlled by executive functions. And 7-month-old bilingual babies do a lot better in this. It's their predictions. They can predict the future better. They're more flexible in situations. They adapt better. This is done because they're bilingual. Very, very interesting. That same year, 2009, Agnes Kovacs did research on bilingual infants and the amount of language they learned. It's called multiple sentence structures in bilingual infants. What she found was that bilingual infants learned exactly the same amount of language in two languages as their monolingual peers did in one. That means the bilinguals knew double the amount of words. They learned the same word in two languages. They didn't know less. They just had double the knowledge because they knew two languages. Now, this is very interesting, as many academics or many psychologists had put forward to parents in the past that if their children learn two languages, they will know both of them less. This was not the case. This is not what Agnes Kovacs found, and it's actually not what other researchers have found. They have found that bilingual children simply know the same language in the same amount of language, the same type of vocabulary in two languages. Very interesting.